general education, and then to university till my graduation. I need a 10th education, college, then 2 years probation, and I was fully qualified to follow my vocation. I'm a teacher born and a teacher bred for the rising generation, and I teach for love and for the money and for the long vacation. Now I've taught with 50 in a room that was too small for 30, and I've taught in schools both hot and cold, rooms both clean and dirty. I've taught without books or lights or ventilation, but the kids and I have licked it all with brains and imagination. I'm a teacher born and a teacher bred for the rising generation, and I teach for love and for the money and for the long vacation. And I've taught them hard, I've taught them soft, I've taught them wild and willing, but teaching fast, but teaching slow, the pace for the teacher's killing. And I've taught them young and I've taught them old, I've taught them 5 to 20, cause some have got across damn old, but some have taught them plenty. I'm a teacher born and a teacher bred for the rising generation, and I teach for love and for the money and for the long vacation. Now I can't operate a crane and I've never made a table, but working with ideas and kids, there's none else more able. I'll teach more attitudes and skills and thoughts than you can mention. I'll teach 6,000 boys and girls before I get my pension. I'm a teacher born and a teacher bred for the rising generation, and I teach for love and for the money and for the long vacation.